Ross. How you doing, Missy? Yeah, you're doing good, aren't you? You ready to upgrade the room?
I am.
Okay. We're going from current view to full upgrade. I'm going to try to do it with minimal disruptions to the viewers. And maybe without loading up the kittens in the carrier. First, let's take a look at Spock's eye. Not Spock, Ryan's.
Let me see, buddy.
Okay, I'm gonna give his eye a spritz so it can open up. Got some saline eye wash here. He wakes up so slowly. I feel he's like me. There we go, buddy. It just moistens the gunk so it can. His eye opens up. We do have one pee in the litter box. And got poop in the kennel that I'm gonna put in the litter box. Okay, I need to start shuffling things around in the room. Saw Spock this afternoon. He looks so much better than yesterday. They were able to get an IV in him, finally. And he was just so tiny, it made it difficult. Bunch of stuff stored in the kennel area or behind the camera. clearing that area out now. Bless you. Taking care of Mama's litter box. Putting Mama's litter box in there so she could show them how to use a litter box, but I don't think that the walnut shell that Mama insists on using is as nasty tasting as the kitten attract. So I'm not sure if it's safe for them. Probably not. Okay, now I'm gonna start removing the felt.
Open your eye up, buddy.
I'm gonna take some high resolution photos of his eye, the center perfect palace.
Here's an idea. Make it so they can't sneak around the corner.
Stop chewing on the towel. Okay, phone and iPad, you are muted.
Quit making noises.
Gonna have some more toys coming in. The ones that came from Ghosty's shower or fundraiser.
I just switched the mic feed from to the new cam. And it looks like the background noise is a lot less. Ah, great. Gene answered my question saying the sound is so much better. I'm hearing there's less ambient levels. Oh, Orion made it up to the top of the Enterprise. I'm not going to switch cams just yet. Just switch the mic feed between the cams. See, that's the current view, not as entertaining for the new view. I don't think I'm going to give them quite as much room as I have in the past, just because the wires, they can access the wires. Bless you. Okay, I am going to switch now because I'm going to be putting down the blanket and they are going to be interfering. The cam that you're seeing right now is not hitting eye view. It's one rung higher. They already appreciate the extra room, I can tell. Hey, Roz. Roz is not sure she appreciates all this change. I don't think Orion will be helping me, but Ziggy will. If they're really quick, they can get past me and into the main room. Because that little corner right there is open. The CD's on the wrong side of the fence. Ryan was heading for it though. I'm sorry, Mama. I need to move the Enterprise Tower. You're on it. Move, little man. I wish I thought of the litter box thing a little bit earlier. What I mean by that is actually putting the litter box inside the kennel cage so that it's where they always go to pee and poop and they have to travel through. Thank you.
Now I'm working on trying to keep the kittens in view as much as possible.
The foot that's on the ground, that's right up against the fence, so you should be able to see them pacing along without actually seeing the fence. And see them climbing if they do decide to climb. Is that you, Mom? Ta-da!
only difference now between the past is that the fence is about 2 feet closer this way, and the edge of the kennel area over there, they no longer have access to. Because that's where all the cabling is right now. Okay, I got chap up. Chat up. Anybody have any questions? Is there an echo right now? Okay. Okay, really cool sounding, John. Oh, no, there's only one mic. Oh. There we go. All better now. How's that? It was actually the same mic being fed twice through. I had the cam mic routed through audio in, but the mic input was still on as well. I don't know yet when Spock will be coming home. He'll come home when he's better. He seemed a lot better today. The tech that brought him to me was obviously very happy with his progress. They were able to get an IV in him, and he was a lot more spunky today, a lot more wanting to move. And he gave me a lot of headbutts, and I had to disinfect my face so I don't get ringworm.
So far, yeah, we'll be keeping people up to date on the total bill. Right now, the amount of money already raised will cover it. Not ringworm, red, pink eye, I mean. If I said ringworm, I'm sorry, pink eye. Whatever's causing their eye boogers and gunk and swelling. Yeah, it's like, so the last I heard it was $6,000 and the estimate for 3 days was 3,000. So it looks like he's got approximately 5-6 days already raised. Yeah, I made a verbal typo. Roz has been playing. She plays on the other side of the fence. I've seen her carrying around a twist tie, or yeah, a little black twist tie. She's eyeing this right now, but you can't see her head. You can do it. There you go. You figure cats can do up really easy. Figuring out the down, not so much. Hey, mama. You checking in on your little girl? There's a place by the food and kennel where the tiles that make up the black floor, one of the joining pieces is up, and Orion was really checking it out. I think Ziggy likes the upgrade. I was waiting because I was hoping Spock would be home today. I wanted him to come home to a familiar room, but since that's not going to happen, I didn't want to hold back these guys. And pretty much the room will be unfamiliar to him if he's gone much longer, regardless if it stays the same or not. See, I'm staggered like this, a lot easy zooming up and down. Ziggy likes the blanket. Shame you guys can't see over there. But if I were to make the cam visible, so you can see that area, you would lose all this area. And this is where most of the action is probably going to happen. Ross should remember Spock. He'll smell a lot different, but she may hiss. After a few snuggle sessions with the kittens, he'll get his scent back. What I could do is put down a blanket in here, like a little towel, to get scent on. But there's only like a 20-minute window from there to here, so that won't get scent on him, really. We'll just play it by ear, see what happens. Okay, I got work I gotta do, so I'm gonna step out and let the kittens zoom, zoom, zoom. Wiping them down with a kitten wipe may get some of the vet smell off, maybe make it more neutral. I don't know. No matter what I do, he's going to smell different. So, are you trying to jack into the cable, Ryan? That plug is not live. And this, even if it was, they couldn't hurt themselves on it. Come here, Roz. I'm gonna show Roz where her litter box is now. I'm wondering. I'll wonder elsewhere. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day. Well, guys, let's see where your litter box is.